Fresh from its world debut earlier this month at the 2018 Geneva Auto Show, Audi's redesigned A6 is on its way to the United States for a local debut at next week's 2018 New York Auto Show. The redesign represents the 8th generation of the popular mid-size sedan, and we'll see it in showrooms later this year as a 2019 model. Just one powertrain is confirmed for the U.S. market at launch. It's a 3.0-liter turbocharged V6 delivering 340 horsepower and 369 pound-feet of torque. The engine is paired with a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission, and Audi is yet to confirm whether it will drive the front wheels or all four as standard. What Audi will say is that the engine will come with a mild hybrid system as standard. This is essentially a beefed-up starter motor that makes the engine stop-start process much smoother. It can also aid the engine during high loads and recover energy under braking. Audi is expected to eventually offer an A6 e-tron plug-in hybrid, and you can count on there being sporty S6 and RS6 options too, though the latter might not make it to the US. The current RS6 is only available as a wagon, and if the same is true for its successor, we likely won't see it here. Like the latest A7 and A8 models, the 2019 A6 receives a new infotainment system that does away with a rotary dial controller and numerous buttons in favor of two large touchscreen displays in the center stack. A third display does duty as the instrument cluster. Numerous commands can also be made using natural speech. Audi says there are also more connectivity options for the 2019 A6. One of these will be a My Audi app launching later this year. This will enable the car to connect with a smartphone and thus gain access to even more digital services. The 2019 A6 also ups the comfort compared to the current model. There's more space inside, particularly in regards to headroom and shoulder room front and rear. Rear legroom has also been increased. Audi engineers have also developed a new suspension damping system that should lead to a more comfortable ride. Pricing information will be announced closer to the market launch later this year,